Oh, they think they're going to win. Plant, are we just gonna break our legs now? It's like a office building.
President,
how are the preparations going?
We'll see, fairly smoothly. I signed the Turks to this.
What? You got the entire nation of Turkey?
What? President, are we really gonna do this? Simply destroy a group with only a few members?
What is the problem, Reeve? You want out?
No.
No, but as head of the Urban Development Department, I've been involved in running the building and rebuilding running of Midgar. That's why.
Reeve, you should flush those personal problems
in the morning. Mayor's against this anyway.
It looks more like a space biker.
Mayor? He just sits in the building all day feeding his face. You call that a mayor?
Now if you excuse me, sir. That walk.
Is like goose stepping?
You are tired. Why don't you take a couple of days off and go somewhere? The destroyer Sector 7 and report that Avalanche did it. Then we'll send in the rescue operation of Shinra Inc. This is a perfect day.
Oh. So he isn't gonna kill us? Hey, you alright? You alright?
Man, this is terrible!
Okay, that's... Wait, Stifo, where did the other person fall?
You alright?
Oh, okay.
I thought they were a lump of trash!
Yeah. Well, the worst is over.
Maybe not.
Oh no. But it's a swamp monster. Okay. Just breaks out of nowhere.
Ooh.
Boss fight.
Sue tsunami. Oh man. Oh boy.
You have to go through this whole thing again. Potty girl. Hey man. Music is getting me pumped. Oh, there's no way I can, magic bolt. Bam, zubity zabity. Aw, it doesn't do that much damage. Man, I gotta heal Aeris. Magic. Your Aeris. Oh man. What sucks about real-time battles is that you don't really have time to plan out your actions, so I guess it is more realistic. Let's keep things flowing along, a bit more action-y. Aeris has nothing. Oh, what's going on? Oh, it's just a sewer tsunami. There's no real way to defend against that. Ooh, Aeris limit, healing wind. Yes! Keep the limit.
Yeah! Hit!
Heat rush. Okay, so you just got like a slot machine. Aww. I don't know how the limit system works entirely. Just beat the crap out of him. Lick? Ew. Is he poisoned now or something? Is that like a vampirism thing? It saps your limit? Yes! Broke the limit! Boom, bada bing. Yeah, that's how we do it. Cross slash games, the new technique. Right, pretty good. Everything, the Phoenix downs. Got the downs. Too late, Marine Tavish. The people of the slums. Give up. Never give up hope. It's not easy to destroy the pillar, right? Yeah, you're right. We still have time. Oh, she's got sadness? Wait, hold up. Status. Sadness. But level 7 sadness. I don't get it. Yeah, I can't just jump across. Hey, in the sewers again. I gotta face the pig monster again. Okay, just what the? What's that? Is that like a? Looks like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles or something? Whatever they are. Bolt. There's been more damage. Potion. That hit. Beat Rush. Beat him up. Give us a lot of money. That's good. So we beat up a pig monster and the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I walked 6 feet. I'm already back in. Got a crab thing. That's new. Pushing from cloud. Cross slash. Test out cross slash. Oh. Concentrate all energy onto them. Trying to see if I can get rid of her sadness. It's first that I could buy it. Yeah. I guessed right. Okay, I didn't cure sadness. Cloud's about to go down. Go magic. Cure. Deadly waste. Use bio 2 on all opponents. Antidote. Cure poison. Cure's fury. Phoenix. So I gotta wait till I really wear it down then. Is there no way to get over that? Here's it was a trap. Bubble. She's just getting everything. I guess that's like what the sadness thing is. Try and jump down here. Let's not. Well, we got nothing else left to do. Well, hold up. Anyway, I can cross that schism, that chasm. Oh, there's a little staircase right there. That was dumb of me. And I thought I could get all the way without getting a random encounter. Apparently not. Ooh. Potion. Okay. Oh. You can sell that for about like $10. Woohoo. And you're another random encounter. Or. I'm getting to see why JRPGs have limited appeal. Powers that you can't avoid, and you don't even see the enemies on the overworld. What's up with that? Pokemon limit, and I'm gonna save it. Ultim. Oh, okay. Okay. They both got limits to break. Getting a bunch of money from this deal. Come on. And boogie. Can we please get a safe point? Please. I can jump onto. Yes, I can jump onto the thing. Come on. How are you kidding me here? Okay, yeah. Oh, I guess. Sadness. Okay, I guess a better attack, I guess. I wonder what to do about the sadness. Yeah, I guess she turns into a sponge or something? I don't know. Yep, there's a ladder and we can bail and get the information out, get the word out that the bombs are coming. Not the bombs, but... Oh, no, I didn't want to go up, please. Dramatic synth, this ain't good. Aeris, I got you mixed up in all of this. Don't tell me to go home. Let's see if we can just get past the trains that are lit up. We should be able to get out of here. Where? End it. Guys, next time. Final Fantasy VII. Good night.